Before joining SAS, I was pursuing my master's at NC State University. I performed a lot of data wrangling and machine learning experiments as part of my project work. For some of the projects, I had to work in a team environment. And working in teams and trying to do a lot of these data analytical tasks really meant that each of us within the team had to work with our own copies of the data. And this really started to pose some challenges for us. I think really having SAS VIA would have given us that one-stop solution for all our analytical needs. And this would have really enabled our team to scale to data of any size. And loading data in memory meant that we all had access to a single source of the data at all times. So any updates that I made to the data, for example, would have been instantly accessible to others on the team. One of the benefits of using SAS VIA is that it really provides a seamless transition for users in moving from one step of their analytical journey to another. So with VIA, we get access to easy-to-use drag-and-drop GUI interfaces, but at the same time also have access to programming environments which support multiple programming languages, be it open source or SAS. I really feel VIA would benefit a lot of the users out there is how it democratizes analytics. And really, irrespective of the background that users have, whether it be a strong technical background that they have in analytics already, or they are just a simple business user who's looking for a quick way of building models or doing analysis. And VIA also really provides a unified analytics platform that supports different user personas, making analytics available for everyone everywhere.